I, Nirmala Sitharaman, do swear in the name of God that I will bear true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of India, as by law established, that I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India, that I will faithfully and conscientiously discharge my duties as a minister for the Union, and that I will do right to all manner of people in accordance with the Constitution and the law, without fear or favor, affection or ill will.
I,
Nirmala Sitharaman, do swear in the name of God that I will not directly or indirectly communicate or reveal to any person or persons any matter which shall be brought under my consideration or shall become known to me as a minister for the Union, except as may be required for the due discharge of my duties as such minister.